A new carbohydrate tracker has been developed by Perth scientists to make living with type 1 diabetes easier. The World First program allows diabetics to be more flexible with their food and could be the key to reducing medication dosages.
It's a new way of life and Izzy Miller is still adjusting.
I have to, like, do finger pricks and then I have to work out the amount of insulin I need.
8 months ago, the 11-year-old was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. Now she's constantly trying to strike the balance between her carbohydrate and insulin intake.
Every time she puts something in her mouth, she needs to carb count it. So that is, at first, quite overwhelming.
But now it's easier.
You can weigh and calculate the carb content.
Thanks to a world-first online platform developed by Perth's Diabetes Family Centre.
The program enables people with diabetes to look at a plate of food, know the carbohydrate percentage of each of the elements on that plate and be able to add them up.
It's called CyberCarbs.
Less than a third of Australians living with type 1 diabetes are meeting their blood glucose targets. It's hoped this online program will help those living in remote or regional locations better manage the disease.
Reducing their carbohydrate intake is often very beneficial, and some of these people are able to at times reduce their dosages of medication.
And also give 120,000 Australians who live with the disease an opportunity to be more flexible with food. Lucy McLeod, Nine News.